Hello and welcome to the final episode of the Hornet Report this year. Buzzing in, I'm Siena Rampulla.
And I'm Jess D'Agostino. I cannot believe the school year is practically over. I feel like it flew by. Can you believe that we're almost seniors?
I cannot believe it. I literally feel like we just started high school. It's crazy that we almost finished junior year. I have so many things to look forward to next year. I mean, my license, getting senioritis, my license. No more SATs, my license, you know. Oh, so close yet so far.
Well, anyways, we have an awesome last show for you today. The stories today include Dunkin Run with Wes, Santhasa with Battle of the Classes, and Jack with the Sports Report.
To begin, here's Wesley Swan taking TV and Film Society President Bridget Mackey for a spin. Wesley?
Hello!
Hey, Bridge. Thanks so much for helping me get to Dunkin. Normally, we start at the school and go, but today, we're at your house.
Your humble abode
with your three giant cars, and we're gonna go to Dunkin' Donuts this
three
way.
Three giant cars.
All right, let's get it going.
Okay, great.
I'm so excited for Dunkin'. It's a nice rainy Saturday morning. Yep. When did you start in the TV production club?
The TV and Film Society.
Yeah.
I started.
Yeah.
I started freshman year. Okay. Because my friend Gina Louie was in the TV production class, TV 1, and was like, oh, this is really fun.
Hi, I'm Bridget Mackey, and I'm here at the National Honor Society induction ceremony.
All right, are we going to jam to a song?
Okay, great.
All right, what is your song of choice to begin with?
Toxic by Britney Spears, if you will.
I can get down with that.
Baby, can't you see? I'm coming. A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling.
Buckle up.
I'll buckle up when I want to. Are we moving?
We always do this. Every Dunkin' Run I ask what,
What
has been bought. What'd you get?
I purchased for myself a medium iced coffee, black with a caramel swirl.
I got my usual medium iced coffee with cream and mocha, because I like chocolate. And the best part is when you can see that there's more cream at the bottom than there is actual chocolate. There's literally one splash of chocolate on the bottom, and I can taste it. So that's really my favorite.
One are your top two? Because I have mine.
The top two would be I'm gonna go two and then one. So like second best and then best.
Okay.
So second best would be the color run.
Wesley Swan here. Not only is the fall breeze in the air, but so is powdered paint. Get your gas masks on, because it's the color run.
Get the GoPro.
We had to strap a GoPro to your head, and you were running around getting splashed with color the
and
entire time and having an asthma attack.
Why are we running? I can't breathe. Woo! Just get the camera. I have pink all in my mouth.
Oh no.
And the entire time I was like, get the camera, get the camera. And no one would get the camera.
No, no.
And it was just me sounding like annoying.
Yeah, and then some like middle-aged mother throws like pink chalk into my ear, and I literally like couldn't like get it out for like a week.
Get the GoPro! Get the GoPro! Get the GoPro! Get the GoPro!
And I went to school, and everyone's like, "Why do you have like a pink ear infection?" And like, I don't.
Me.
Ask your mom. Ask your mom.
Ask your mom.
Ask your mom, Barbara. And then probably my favorite thing that we've done would probably be, it has to be the freshman sophomores mingling.
This, yeah.
Our sophomore year. Which was funny because we were sophomores at it. No one would do that.
I think my first choice is Spring Fling. Second choice is definitely Color Run. But the Spring Fling, because I just really, we just had a ball filming that.
We saw that people were just kind of standing around, but we treated it like it was bopping.
Let's go. It's good.
Yeah, we really like made a show about that.
Spring dance. Ho ho ho.
Turn off the camera real quick.
Thank you so much, Bridget, for helping me get to my destination.
No problem. I love going everywhere and doing things. Yay. Yeah. Oh, I'm so washed out. Hi. Can you focus on me? Yeah? Yeah. And it's not gonna load because hi Wi-Fi, how are you?
No, go off the Wi-Fi.
I got guns in my head and I don't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't
go. Bridget.
You won't go, Bridget? Hi, hello, Bridget. What? What are you trying to do here?
Oh, bye, Bridge.
The only reason why I edit Wesley's footage is so that I can yell at Wesley.
Yeah.
Would it be like a
no, this is what happens. I will try to edit it. I'll go into the studio. I'll do my thing. You look at it and go, Wesley, this was trash. And then you go and revise it. And then Mr. D goes, Bridget, this is trash. And then you're like, look where I had to come from. And then he fixes it. And then it's like maybe Hornet Report ready.
Bridge, thanks for being my camera girl for all these years dealing with my crap.
You're welcome for yelling at you like most of the time.
Yeah, anytime.
Like
thanks.
Literally almost the entire time I was just doing it to complain to you.
Thanks, Wes. Now to Santhasa Telagi with the annual Battle of the Classes. This year, I finally took part in the hula hoop competition after not being skilled enough in years past. And while we didn't win, I think I held my own. Or did I?
We feel amazing. You know, we've been practicing for a long time.
Sport in the nation.
Yeah, we're going to make a U-Penn together in three-legged racing, varsity sport. And we thank you. Thank you very much.
John, you feel you were robbed?
I do. I think it's blatant corruption. Patty has won every year. I don't think he has the mouth for it. I do.
I thought everybody did a great job and it was an awesome experience.
Now over to Jack with some good old sports. Jack?
Thanks, Sienna. The boys' tennis team won the Group 2 state championships for the fourth year in a row, which makes it the sixth in 7 years and the ninth in school history. Great job, boys. In track and field news, Chris Lawrence was crowned the shot put champion in the state sectionals. He then placed sixth at the group championships. Great job, Chris. Also at the group championships, Matt Sapienza finished fifth in the 110 hurdles, Sydney Goldson finished third in the 400 and sixth in the 200, and Emily Lavonis finished third in the 3200. Great job, guys. I'm Jack Sammut, and that's the buzz in Holmdel Sports.
Thanks, Jack. We really have so much talent here in HHS.
So, Jess, what was your favorite part of junior year?
Well, I don't know. I feel like there's so much to choose from. Honestly, my favorite part had to be prom. I had such an amazing time with everyone, and I'm already so excited for next year. What about you?
You know, prom was amazing and one of my favorite events from this year, but the soccer season was absolutely legendary. Even when the temperatures were freezing, I always wanted to be there for another victory by Holmdel. The band buses were amazing and the school's soccer fans got closer with every win.
Honestly, you're completely right. Soccer season was a blast. Congratulations again to our boys soccer team, especially the seniors, for an awesome year. Really brought some school spirit into Holmdel.
Oh, exactly. Jack wasn't the only person talking about the buzz in Holmdel sports this year. But now, it's time to conclude our very last episode of the year.
And for the last time this year, follow us on all of our social media. Our Instagram and Twitter is at HHS Hornet Report.
And our Snapchat is at Hornet Report. Sting you later. I'm Siena Rampulla.
And I'm Jess D'Agostino. Join us next year where we'll bring you this week's best at HHS. Hopefully when we return next fall, I'll be tan.